Palmieri takes the puck behind the net, gives here to Hughes. He'll drop it back. Tennyson across. Smith pulls up his shot. Score! It's at the back of the net. They score!
It was batted out of midair. And we'll have to check, hoping that's not a high stick.
Tennyson in deep. Works it behind goal. Boqvist chasing. Picked off here by Hughes. Good movement in the offensive zone. Gives it to Smith. Shoots. He scores! Ty Smith! It looked as if it was deflected. The Devils have a 1-0 lead.
I think Damon Severson's only touched the tip of the iceberg, even though he's been around a while. He's been good the first two games.
Smith! Rebound! They score! Jack Hughes flying into the crease for his first of the season. Just like that, the Devils have the lead back. First time in this young season, the Devils are looking at a two-goal deficit. Adam Pellick sees the Devils re-enter the zone. Here's Bastion shooting. He scored! Nate Bastion beats Semyon Varlamov clean. And the Devils back in business. It's a 2-1 game. Here's Hughes. Down low, Wood, and that chance missed. There's an Islander without a stick. Clutterbuck at the top. Hughes shoots. Scores! Jack Hughes! It's a power play goal! Ty Smith gives here to Gusev. Nice move by Gusev. He shoots. Save made by Sorokin. The rebound! They score! Pavel Zacha took a loose puck, and the Devils make it 2-0. Here's Subban again. Drops it back for Smith. P.K. Subban fakes a shot. Now Smith to the circle. Zacha across. Smith firing. Scores! Ty Smith firing from long range and a power play goal. The Devils have tied it. Here's Janssen for the Devils. Laid across. Bratt pulls it back. Gives to Smith. The return for Jesper Bratt. Save made. The rebound. They score! Jack Hughes was in front. The Devils with a 2-0 lead. Severson and Gusev again. Played back for Smith. Severson drops it back. Smith the dish. Pass in front. Take it here. They score! Miles Wood at the doorstep. That's his team leading 6th goal of the year. And the Devils punch one in on the power play. It's 2-2. Pavel Zacha in the 3-on-3 here as well. Picked up by the Devils and Bratt over the line. Drops it here. On the shot, they score! In overtime, Pavel Zacha makes it a three-point night. And the Devils are back in the win column, baby. They win it 4-3. Nico darts behind the net. Drops this back for Smith. Nico again. Keisher into the slot. Zacha shoots. He scores! Vanacek has the stick back. At the circle, Smith. Back for Severson. His shot, he scores! Damon Severson is Vanacek. Was screened in front. The Devils have rallied back to tie at 4. Hughes drops a pass back. Ty Smith. Hughes on the far wall. Checked by Rodriguez, but continues on and does so with the puck. Here's Hughes shooting. He scored! Oh, from the angle in tight, Jack Hughes. What a shot. The Devils have the lead. Crosses up. Zacha on the puck. Tried to cut towards the net. Jarred away from him. Zacha gives here to Bratt. Jesper Bratt. Back for Zacha. Pavel Zacha. Bratt behind the net. Goes wrap around. He scores! Jesper Bratt with the big finish in Pittsburgh, and the Devils win it overtime.
Normally is a recipe for disaster.
And the Devils escape the center with ease there, and now the pass ahead, and here's Smith across, and McLeod scores. Off the rush, the Devils get the first one as Michael McLeod breaks a 16-game goalless drought. Broken it ahead, Zajac to Smith. Off the left wing, Sharon Govich. His shot blocked. Rolls to the slot. Gotten back by Sharon Govich. He's got all kinds of room. He turns. Pass across Smith. In front, they score. Zajac tips it in. It's 4-1 New Jersey.
Ty Smith, lone defenseman employed on the first wave. Here's Bratt. On the wall, nurses this back. Smith across. Zacha. Pass across, gets through, and now Smith at the top. Here's Bratt firing, scores! Jesper Bratt, power play goal, and the Devils have tied the game.
When Bergeron accepted the fourth Selke trophy, there was a hint. Ty Smith throws it in front, and Kyle Palmieri is there.
Smith the quarterback, here's Bratt. Pass deflected but controlled by Zacha. Back for Bratt. Smith with a shot, stopped by Omar. The rebound, they score! It's Pavel Zacha and a power play goal. Devils control the rebound. Bratt at the circle, has options and holds. Watched by Oposo. Smith, Zacha again, shoots, he scored! Another power play goal for Pavel Zacha and the Devils lead. Taken off the net by Bratt, and back for Nico Hischier. His power play goal is the difference here tonight. Nico on the far wall, plays it back. Here's Ty Smith. Hughes into the slot, shot by Zacha! He scored! The Devils delayed the celebration. They weren't sure the puck crossed the line. A second power play goal. It's 2-0.